Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Max Online. How are you? I hope you are doing well. Let's start today our topic. Today our topic is about circumference of a circle. In the last class, I have explained you how to find the area of the circle if radius and diameter is given. Now, in this, if you haven't watched that one, I will send this link in the description box. Please watch. Okay, today we will check the circumference of a circle. Before that, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. So let's start. Let's know what is a diameter and radius. A quick revision for this. A diameter is the line, a straight line passing through the center to the circumference. And the radius is the line from the circumference to the center of the circle is called the radius. We know area of the circle formula is pi r square. How to find the circumference? What do you mean by circumference? Circumference means the borderline. You can say the perimeter, like when we say the 2D shapes, we say perimeter. Perimeter means the border, the outside part. Same thing, circumference means the outer part of the circle. This green part is the circumference of the circle. So if the diameter is given, you can directly use the formula pi d and find the circumference of the circle. If the radius is given, you can use the formula 2 pi r. And we know diameter is 2 times a radius. So let's go for the next. How to find? Calculate the circumference of a circle when diameter of the circle is given. Look at this circle. The diameter is given and we want to find this circumference, this black outer line. If diameter is given, you can directly use circumference of a circle is pi d and use the formula 3.142. What is 3.142? It is the value for pi. It is the standard value for pi. Multiply, d is given 11.5. So here, your answer is 36.13, two decimal places. And we never write units in meter square because we are talking about circumference. Only area comes in a meter square, centimeter square. Our unit is only meter. So 36.13 meter is the circumference of a circle, this. You can use this one in a 2 method. Let us do one more. Calculate the circumference of a circle when diameter is given. Same thing, now diameter is given 3.5.2. We know circumference of a circle is pi d, 3.142, the pi value, and d value is 5.2. Multiply this and you get 16.34 centimeter. You can either make this way or you can make d, you can change into radius, divide by 2 and write the formula 2 pi r like this way. Calculate the circumference of a circle when radius is given. If the radius is given, you can use directly the radius and circumference of a circle is 2 pi r. This is the formula for circumference of a circle when radius is given. So use 2, pi value is 3.1427. In the before one, the diameter was given. So if you don't want to remember two formulas, you can either use only this formula, change the diameter into radius. How to change the diameter into radius? Divide diameter by 2, you get the radius. Then you can substitute here 3.142 multiply with 7. You get 43.99 centimeter. So this is the way how you find the diameter is given and radius is given, how to find the circumference of a circle. I hope you understand. If you did not understand, if you need any more question related with the circle, please ask me in the comment box so that I can explain you. Bye everyone. Thank you.